Yo, what's up, brothers? Today we're talking about halal and haram meats in Islam. Halal meats are those that are permissible to eat in Islam, while haram meats are those that are prohibited. Halal meats must be slaughtered in a specific way, be healthy, and not be pigs or other prohibited animals. Haram meats include pork, animals that have died from natural causes, and animals that have been slaughtered in a way that is not in accordance with Islamic law.